You can get to your OneDrive files on just about any device, because all you need is a browser and internet connection, which most devices have. But there's another way to access your OneDrive files, called the OneDrive app. You might like it more than the browser because it can be faster and easier to use. For one thing, you don't need to sign in each time you want to access your files. It looks and works like other apps on your device, and you can set it up to automatically upload content, like photos and videos you create. Also, you'll find more tools to work with your content. In the Windows version, for example, you can crop and add effects to your photos. Also on Windows and the Mac, the desktop app works just like a file explorer. There are OneDrive apps for all these OSs and devices, and they work about the same in each one. All you have to do is install the app, sign in once to connect it to your OneDrive account, and you're ready to go. Up next, we'll add and move files with the OneDrive app.